Philippine President Rodrigo Duterte softened his stance on the territorial dispute with China at the opening of the ASEAN summit in Manila on Saturday. He kept his promise of not raising the issue in the ASEAN chair statement at the summit attended by leaders of all the member states. On April 27, he told reporters that it was not worth discussing last year's international arbitration ruling, which invalidated China's claim to most of the South China Sea.
China said he's completely ignoring the arbitration. So what more can you ask of it?
In the ASEAN chair statement, a proposed reference to the legal and diplomatic processes was taken out from the South China Sea section. Duterte also made no mention of China, but topics such as regional influence, extremism, piracy and interference in the country's affair were brought up.
It is time for ASEAN to finally assert with conviction its position in the international arena. Let us remember, ASEAN is a compelling narrative of positive change. We can hold up to the world through our distinct ASEAN way, a region with all its promise stands at the center of the future of the Asia-Pacific region.
Later, the ASEAN leaders attended a retreat and signed agreements to strengthen the role of civil service in the bloc's plan for a unified economic community by 2025. They also held meetings in which they spoke about the tension on the Korean Peninsula. Duterte later told reporters that as the ASEAN chair, he would urge the United States to show restraint on North Korea. The summit ended on the same day.